Today I'll be showing you how to make a Dunkin' Donuts Boston cream with the filling and a D&D logo. First, what you're gonna need is a type of a circular formation with white paint or tacky glue. It doesn't really matter. And then just paint that on the top. You're gonna need a little type of indent for the filling and brown or black clay for the top of the donut. You wanna place tacky glue on the top so it will not fall off. And you kinda wanna blend it in with the donut. So wherever you've placed your indent, it does not matter. You're gonna place your, so I'm using black clay, but you can also use white, but I just prefer to paint the white. So then you have this, a nice and easy little donut. And then I like to use a very, very thin brush. Cut the D&D. I dip it in water before I do this, because just so it could give it a fine touch. Then I just place water right on top of it, just to give it a glazed look when I put it in the oven. And then I just finish it and glaze it. So this time I am using dark yellow and dark green acrylic paint. I do not use a lot because it's just a little thing. But if it's not coming out like I want it to, I will end up putting it on a palette. Now I'm putting it on the palette. I'm just putting a little tiny squirt because I'm not going to be using this a lot. I think that is better. So I just place a little D. I wipe my brush off. I wipe it off on a piece of paper. I roll it out on the floor, and then I pinch it, and then I'm going to do my yellow. I kind of like to do that to make it spit up on itself. So here it is, your little Dunkin' Donuts Boston cream. And if you're wondering, that is a red. Bye, thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. And if you want to know how I did the circle so perfectly, I used a circle cutter. and then I flattened it down. I got the tacky glue from Michael's for $2. Thank you for watching, and please remember to bake for 2 minutes in the oven. Bye!